speak student.
Volume of prisms and cylinders, a la Shmoop. In their most recent space pod, the International Space Station received some modern Swedish furniture. There's nothing astronauts like more than a Saturday spent putting together a Reykjavik recliner or an Einklein dining set. However, once they opened the hundreds of individually packaged parts, they realized the special Swedish tool was missing.
Houston, we have a problem.
Rather than make an Earth landing to return the furniture, the astronauts decided to make a replacement tool. The tool is a hexagonal prism. If the area of the base is 70.25 inches squared and it has a height of 10 inches, what is the volume? Well, any astronaut vaguely remembers from advanced nuclear astrophysics that the volume of a prism equals base times height. She has more personal experience with cylinders, which is the same basic formula, except that you're dealing with a circle as the base, making the area pi times radius squared. But fortunately, Annie has been trained to make quick adjustments. A prism it is. Volume equals our base of 70.25 inches squared times the height of 10 inches, which equals 702.5 inches cubed. Success! Now the astronauts can spend Saturday night doing their second favorite Swedish activity, throwing a space jam to the musical stylings of ABBA with a smorgasbord of meatballs and lingonberry jam. Subscribe to check out more equally fantabulous videos. You should see the subscribe button just below this one. If you're having trouble locating it, we recommend you watch our video, How to Find the Subscribe Button.